don't think I'm allowed to leave after I climb the fence.
I've made arrangements. You could say I'm one of your guardians.
Where are we going?
Home. My home. I thought you might enjoy if I cooked for you. I'll have you back before bedtime.
Can I spend the night? I don't like sleeping here. I have bad dreams.
You have to sleep in your own bed.
This isn't my bed.
Tell me about your bad dreams.
I had one where Marissa was sending me picture texts. Like crime scene photos of Nicholas Boyle. Gutted.
How you left him?
Even though she's dead, I'm afraid that Marissa's gonna tell everyone I killed him and they'll think I'm just like my dad. Sorry. Can't really talk about this in group.
You don't have that luxury, Abigail.
I just have to get used to lying.
Only have to lie about one thing. And when you're with me, you don't have to lie about anything.
In the dream, I wonder how I could live with myself, knowing what I did.
And when you're awake?
When I'm awake, I know I can live with myself. And I will just get used to what I did. Does that make me a sociopath?
No. It makes you a survivor.